My name is Dhanushka. The title of our paper is Optimal Path Planning in Time-Varying Flows with Forecasting Uncertainties. We present two path planning methods that explicitly consider uncertainties in velocity forecasts. The first method, based on an MDP framework, computes a minimum expected cost policy. The second graph-based method computes a minimum expected cost path. We assume that the two components of the flow velocity vector are corrupted by noise drawn from two independent zero-mean Gaussian distributions. With this model, the position of a particle driven by the flow has a bivariate Gaussian distribution. We consider a holonomic kinematic motion model for the vehicle. The total energy expended by the vehicle is considered as a cost function. This consists of the hotel load and the energy required to overcome drag. Our first method is the Markov decision process planner. An MDP is a tuple consisting of states, actions, transition probabilities, and a reward function. We discretize the workspace uniformly to get the states. At each state, we consider a set of predefined thrust vectors as our action set. Each action is only applied for a single time step. Therefore, the probability of transitioning to any state outside the immediately next time slice is zero. For a state in the immediately next time slice, the transition probability is computed using the probability density function of the coordinates of the flow-driven intermediate points. Each policy has an associated expected cost. The optimal cost vector satisfies a dynamic programming relation and can be computed using value iteration. At each state, the optimal policy is to select the action that minimizes the cost vector. Now let's consider the minimum expected cost path planner. Due to uncertainties in the flow, the cost of a path segment is a random variable. The expected cost of a path segment can be computed using the expected value of the thrust vector. The components of the thrust vector can be shown to be normally distributed independent random variables. The expected cost can be computed using the joint PDF of these components. The expected cost only depend on the thrust required in a deterministic setting and on the uncertainty level. Therefore, the expected cost can be used in a graph search method to compute minimum expected cost paths. The two methods were used to compute optimal policies and paths in the Santa Barbara Bay. For the MDP planner, the space was discretized to get nearly 4 million states. Value iteration converged in 185 iterations. The converged cost vector was used with the optimal policy to obtain 100,000 policy realizations. Histogram of these realizations is shown in the figure. The expected cost path planner was also used to compute a minimum expected cost path. The path was run 100,000 times in an uncertain flow and the statistics are shown in the table. I am sure you have many questions. For example, what is the better method? What are the computation times? To discuss this in detail, please drop by our poster. Thank you.